chose to come to Western for my exercise science degree so I could connect more with faculty and students on campus, as well as getting great hands-on experience. The second phase is the buzz phase. So this is while you're running downfield, sort of in this position. You need to get yourself under control. So this week in my kinesiology class for exercise science, we got to present on a full body analysis of a sports motion. My group covered a football tackle. We talked about the different joints, actions, muscles, and exercises you can do to create a more forceful motion. What I really like about my classes here at Western is how knowledgeable the staff and faculty are. I'm able to meet with them and discuss more in depth than what we just covered in lecture, so I have a greater understanding and can apply it to my own life and future career better. Besides just going to classes, I personally think it's really important to be involved in the student voice, as well as leadership positions on campus, which is why I'm currently the student body president here at Western. This experience will allow me to grow as a leader and an individual, which will help me stand out in my future career. After graduating from Western, I plan to become a physical therapist. And the experiences I've had here working in the exercise science lab have really built a foundation of knowledge and understanding on how the body works, which will help me in my career as a physical therapist. I transferred to Western from a larger university, and I would really recommend that other students come to Western, as it has a very small, close-knit community that's very easy to feel welcome and a part of.
Western Oregon University is exactly what I was looking for.